Well, praise the Lord, everyone. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. This is Pastor T, Pastor Tony McGee, and I want to thank you for joining me for Pastor T's Daily Devotional. This month is Black History Month. So for the month of February, I'm going to share insights from the Tell the Story 40 Devotions with Reflections on Black History from our Daily Bread Ministries. Today's reflection is God Will Not Forget. And we're going to look at Bishop Charles Harrison Mason. Our inspiration is from Arthur Jackson. Bishop Mason was the founder of the Churches of God in Christ. Mason Temple, located in Memphis, Tennessee, was named in his honor. This is the Church of God in Christ's headquarters in the United States. By the time of its completion in 1945, Mason Temple was the largest building owned by a predominantly black religious denomination in the United States. It's here at Mason Temple that on April the 3rd, 1968, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. delivered his famous "I've Been to the Mountaintop" speech. This was one day before Dr. King's assassination. Bishop Mason's body, his entombed body, lies within the building, and engraved on his tomb are the words from Hebrews 6 and 10. For God is not unrighteous to forget your work and labor of love, which ye have showed toward his name, in that you have ministered to the saints. These words from Hebrews chapter 6, verse 10 should encourage us. They encourage our hearts and they remind us of the truth about God. It reminds us that God is not unjust. That means that God, he is fair, and God is the one who can be trusted. As we see today, political systems can fail us. The justice system and the judicial system can fail us. The educational system, it can fail us. Financial systems, they can fail us. Computer systems, they can fail us. Careers, they can plummet and fail us. Relationships can fail, and people can fail. But not God. God, the judge of all the earth. God never fails, and God will always do what is right. Not only will God do what is right, but we can rejoice and be encouraged knowing that God doesn't suffer from amnesia. That means that God, he never forgets, and there's absolutely no memory loss with God. Think about those who have been faithful and faithfully labored for the Lord. Those like Bishop Mason. How assuring is it to know that the labors of faithful leaders like Bishop Mason and all the diligent work of those who serve the Lord by serving people who are deeply embedded in the unfailing memory of God. God doesn't forget them and doesn't forget their labor of love. And I want you to know today that God sees you and that God sees your labor of love. God sees you when you are helping others. God sees you when you are praying for others. God sees you when you are coming alongside others. God sees your pain. God sees your hurt. And God sees your struggle. But today I want you to remember this. God is trustworthy. God is just, and God, he remembers you. If no one else remembers you and no one else remembers what you have done, what you do for Christ will last, and God will never forget. So I want you today to keep on serving. Today I want you to keep on loving. Today I want you to keep on helping. Today I want you to keep coming alongside others and trying to lift them up to a better life and giving them hope. Because God, he sees you, and God, he will never forget you. Lord, when I'm tempted to forget your faithfulness, I pray that you will remind me of all that you are. Remind me of all that you have done and all that you will do because of your love for me. Remind me that you see me and that you will never forget what I do for you and what I do for others. It's in Christ's name that we pray and give thanks. Amen. I want to thank you for tuning in to Pastor T's Daily Devotion. I pray that you were encouraged and that you will remember that God sees you and God will never forget. Please tune in each weekday, Monday through Friday, as we continue our daily diet of devotion. And as a quick reminder, every Wednesday at noon and every Wednesday at 7 p.m., we have in-person Bible study at Zion Hope Church. Our series is Praying with Power, a study on the Lord's Prayer in Matthew chapter 6. So if you want your prayers to be powerful, come to Bible study as we'll learn principles to practice so that our prayers will be powerful and that our prayers will be effective. Also, if you'd like to worship with us, please come worship with us every single Sunday at Zion Hope Church at 9:30 a.m. We have Sunday school at the Hope Cafe. At 11 a.m., we have in-person worship service as well as children's church and teen church. And if you cannot attend in person, you can join us online on Zion Hope Church's YouTube channel and on Facebook Live. May God bless you, may God keep you, and may heaven smile upon you. Love you much, Pastor T.